it's hard speaking here because Melinda was so many things to so many people, and she was competent and above competent in all of those things. There was nothing she couldn't do, nothing she couldn't talk about that with intelligence and supreme confidence, or sometimes got in the way. but we haven't, no one's mentioned Melinda as a journalist. Melinda was an enormously competent journalist. When she wrote for the London Times, the Sunday Times, her work was extremely good and said many things about people that you wouldn't expect her to be able to get from them. She really illuminated them as much as any writer could. And I've often thought about it, and I think this is the most important thing that I can say. I used to have breakfast with Melinda often down the street here, and every time I walked out of that breakfast, I thought, gee, how smart I am. Melinda has a skill that I wish I could teach every journalist. When you leave an interview, make sure you leave the interviewee with the feeling, gee, I'm very smart. She was very smart. And it was that skill, I think, that made her unique. We did several projects, which unfortunately never came to fruition. Time, death gets in the way. But in any event, there is no way that I think that anyone here in this room will not think of her or mourn her forever.